spent an hour reasonably well.
Effing great! Everything I am today has come from music. You've got to understand, I'm a child of the vinyl generation. You know, I grew up with an analog attitude. There weren't the internet and Facebook and all this stuff to get information. So music was my only form of information, alternative information and inspiration. You know what I mean? That's where I got it all from. I never knew about Marcus Garvey until I heard
it. It's a Clash.
No, you're right. The qualities of the individuals in this song. Paul, yes. Style and wicked bass lines. Mick Jones, the tune smith. Joe Strummer, the intellectual thinker. And Topper, man with the golden arm.
No, you're right. I hope this is a good part. Here we go.
This is a public service announcement.
Post offices in the countryside where your mums and your dads live and the people that built this country. Nobody said anything. You know, I can't think of any examples of it. Loads of things. You just let it slide. And as long as the beer and the football's flowing, you let it slide. And now it's beating you in the arse. And these kids are faced with living with their parents forever. And of course they're going to get involved now. You know. But what is it? Who is it? Is it the price of freedom is eternal vigilance? And we weren't eternally vigilant.
No, listen. The mistake that was made, I think, was about 15 years ago. I think us lot, too. We thought we'd sort of won. We thought it was all cool. We thought it was all okay.
That was stupid. No. We just got old.
speak for yourself.
I'm old. I'm 64 and loving it. I was born in 1956. I'm as old as rock and roll. I'm loving it. Yeah.
What's your next tune?
Fight the power.
Here you go. Best trained, best educated, best equipped, best prepared troops refuse to fight. Matter of fact, it's safe to say that they would rather switch than fight.
Are they right?
That's probably something they've been smoking.
What are your best?
I speak highly.
What are your best qualities? What are your best qualities?
Oh man, what kind of dick would I be if I answered that question?
I want to know.
What are my best qualities? So, my God,
you've got to
say what's my best quality? I can't answer that.
Persistence. Talent.
Pacing.
Doesn't like to sit down.
Mean pace.
I know the story.
Mean pace. That's a good question because I can't answer it.
Good.
I think it's something that other people should tell me. I'm a work in progress.
I told you something.
I'm a work in progress. That's why when I saw this Rebel Fest, I was like, oh wow. You know, because I'm struggling with it on a day-to-day basis. And I think that, you know, when I think about revolution, rebellion, I think it needs to go on in here.
Sure.
Maybe more than picking up a Molotov cocktail. You know, when Sly and the Family Stone was doing riot, there's a riot going on, and I was picking up on things like James Brown, Say It Loud, I'm Black and I'm Proud, and then The Last Poets, absolutely mind-blowing stuff.
Yeah.
But I quickly realized that I wasn't gonna be that street-fighting man. And I tuned into things like Funkadelic's Free Your Mind and your Arse Will Follow.
Yeah.
Which sounds like a cool thing on a t-shirt, but if you understand what it's saying you've got to liberate this before you can do anything else.
Yeah,
and
that's true.
You know, I don't know about the rest of you all, but you know, the sort of, what is it, the financial treadmill of consumerism makes it difficult. Because I'm not going to lie, I like my creature comforts. And it's a daily struggle to keep a balance between, you know, living and trying to do the right thing, you know.
What?
Finance has a lot to do with it. I mean, I think it's too expensive to be a rebel these days. You know, you're joking, but you know, for young people, they work like 3 jobs a week just to pay the rent, if they can pay. I don't understand whether they can afford to be creative or be a rebel.
What's your last song?
My last song? What did I pick? Oh yeah, it's Right on Time. Bearing in mind what's going on in this country, hit it, Mr. DJ.